Alright, we're back. We're in the Blind Forest part 3. We are going to continue where we left off. The Hollow Grove. This is going to continue to be Caliente. Alright, let's see. Okay, I saved the game here where we found this. Tree of Life, something like that. Oh. Believe we can come back to that later. Let's check out the map. Okay, so this is the part that's been unexplored, and this is the objective, to find the Ginso tree. All right. So we got the Hollow Grove to the right and the Valley of the Wind to the left. Okay, the ground's unstable. Okay. I see what you did there. Alright, so I can come back to that. Probably because I can't get no further. Okay. So, that's where I come from. Nope, that's unexplored territory. So let's see what's, if I remember correctly. We're finding things. Oh, there's a lever over here. There we go. Now in theory I can go back there and do my thing. Alright, what's down here? It's a link to... A link to the past! sell the joke. Okay, found this to for more abilities. I can't open that yet. No, I don't have that ability. Okay, so let's go back to the place. Okay, so I can't open that either. Alright. Everything's closed down. I'm gonna go back. Because the lever I pulled brought this other piece down, so I can get up here. I believe there's something over there, but I can't reach it yet. I can't even double jump. Alright. Yeah, it's impossible to get there without double jump or any of the other abilities that Ori can get. This big guy, oh my goodness. Turns into more and more and more and smaller ones. Can't let him reach me. Oh. Okay. If I'm to continue, I have to get that ability so I can break. What is it? Wow, I'm missing a lot of things. Charge flame, that's the one I need. But I'm required to have these two first. So yeah, that's in order for me to charge the flame and break through those types of doors. So where can we go now? Okay, let's go back. All right. Oh! I forgot about you. Alright. Think, can go that way. But it's closed, no? Oh! We found an ability tree. What do you got for me? Which ability do I get? The charge flame. Oh, it gives it to me. It's fine. I spend the extra ability points, but that's fine. Now I can break through all of this. Alright. Can break this one now. So you can either get it by the tree. Well, I think it's like a must because they don't give you that many abilities to begin with. So you get the charge flame when you get to the tree. So with this now, I should be able to open this path. I don't got time for this. I just bounce. I'm giving my life back. Alright. So this is the door we have to open. Gotta kill these people again. Okay, so what lies ahead? Okay. I remember this part. Exactly. So we're going to... Oh boy. Yes, we gotta get up here. Attempt to open this door. How many do I need? I need quite a lot. So I'm gonna go here. Oh boy. There's a path here I can open. And the way. Yes. So, with the charge flame, I can open that. This one. And I only got one left, so. Let's see what's down here. Oh, a life cell. Nice. But now I don't have the energy lights, energy cell, whatever, to open the one up there. So I need to get some energy somewhere, somehow. There it is. Bounce. So now I can open the top door. I don't have enough to even attempt to open that big door. Oh, there was some here. Okay. If I stand here, it should be enough to break this. And that just went down. So I get the life back. And now there should be... I remember correctly, there's only this place I can go. Oh boy. Oh. Let me save before I die. Alright. So this water is purple. That means I should not touch it. So I better not. Yeah, I remember this part now. That's closed. I need an ability to bring that down. It's like a stump. I don't have that ability yet, so I can open that, those when you pull those out, some doors get open. So no, I can't get up there. I don't have double jump yet, so I believe we have to continue. Here. Oh, there's some maps. Oh, oh god. Alright, so let me get this. But in order to do it, I have to open that door, and I can't open that door yet. The door at the bottom there, so I need to just look around. Oh boy. What's this way? Oh. That's a long way to go. Alright, so we have our map. So there's more stuff this way. I believe there's nothing I can do around this side. Let's see. Kill me! And it did. Oof. And I never saved. Alright, let's go. Gonna get it done this time. Wow. Okay. I was dead. Okay, I'm good. I'm good at this. I'm too good. Did you see that? Alright, let's save here so we don't have to do a big part again in case I die. Some abilities going on. Alright. So that's the way the map is. So let's get the map stone again. There it is, waiting for us. Here, okay, we got our map stone. Now we're just going to go and place it. here. Actually explore what's this way. Let's see. Oh, all right. Something that's where it tells me I need to go, so let's do it. Can't save there. Let's carry this thing. Let's wait. There we go. Save the game. Interesting. Okay, I think I remember. I have to carry this back. Alright, so far so good. Wait. So I can go up. Oh my goodness. So I can go up here. Alright, I remember. That's. Ah, always hope to afford something like that. Others give in, embrace darkness and fear. Probably like this guy over here. He stole something. We must get what he stole. Ah, new objective. This is... Without the water vein, the Ginso tree is closed shut. Alright, so we need to get that back. We're probably gonna stop here. Continue on part 4 to get this guy, to get what this guy stole. So see you in the next one.